we want to plot the following points on the coordinate plane. Let's begin with a review. The location of a point is always given by an ordered pair x, y. So the first step is to determine the x-coordinate, which is the first value of the ordered pair. Then beginning at the origin, move horizontally the direction of the x-axis, the distance given by the x-coordinate. If the x-coordinate is positive, move to the right. If the x-coordinate is negative, move to the left. Next, we determine the y-coordinate, which is the second value of the ordered pair. Then beginning at the x-coordinate, we move vertically the direction of the y-axis, the distance given by the y-coordinate. If the y-coordinate is positive, we move up. If the y-coordinate is negative, we move down. And then finally, we graph a point at the ending location. So going back to our example, again, the x-coordinate indicates whether we move left or right from the origin, and the y-coordinate indicates whether we move up or down from the x-coordinate. Point A is given by the ordered pair at -3, 2, so starting at the origin, because the x-coordinate is -3, we move left 3 units in the direction of the negative x-axis. From here, because the y-coordinate is +2, we move up 2 units in the direction of the positive y-axis. This is the location of point A. So we graph a point here and label it point A. Notice at this location, this point lines up with -3 on the x-axis and +2 on the y-axis. Point B is given by the ordered pair 6, 5. So because the x-coordinate is +6 starting at the origin, we move right 6 units in the direction of the positive x-axis to 6. Because the y-coordinate is +5, from here, we move up 5 units in the direction of the positive y-axis. This is the location of point B. So we graph a point and label this point B. Notice how point B lines up with 6 on the x-axis and 5 on the y-axis. Point C is given by the ordered pair -4, 4. Because the x-coordinate is -4, from the origin we move left 4 units to -4 on the x-axis. From here, because the y-coordinate is +4, we move up 4 units in the direction of the positive y-axis. This is the location of point C. Notice how this point lines up with -4 on the x-axis and 4 on the y-axis. Point D is given by the ordered pair 0, 5. So because the x-coordinate is 0, we do not move left or right from the origin. We stay right here at the origin, and then the y-coordinate is +5. So from the origin, we only move up 5 units to 5 on the y-axis. This is the location of point D. Notice how it lines up with 0 on the x-axis and 5 on the y-axis. And then finally we have point E, given by the ordered pair 2, -6. From the origin, because the x-coordinate is 2, we move right 2 units to 2 on the x-axis. Because the y-coordinate is -6, we move down 6 units in the direction of the negative y-axis. This is the location of point E. Notice how point E lines up with 2 on the x-axis and -6 on the y-axis. I hope you found this helpful.